Rabia said, if I recite a verse from one surah during a rak'ah without completing the surah. So the question from Oman and from Saudis are related to each other. And then during the next rak'ah I recite another surah, is that allowed? Yes, it is allowed. There is also a common thing where people think that if I recite a chapter before or after another chapter in the Quran, there is a problem. Such as, if he recites in the first chapter, in the first rak'ah, Surah Al-Ikhlas, then according to what they think that he must recite a following chapter, 113 for instance, Surah Al-Falaq, or 114, which is Surah An-Nas. And he cannot go backward. He cannot recite Surah Al-Lahab or An-Nas. That is not true. They call this tanqis, and there is a misunderstanding. And tanqis is to put something upside down. And that is pertaining reciting within the same surah backward. But reciting a surah before another surah or after another surah, there is no problem. Or verses from one chapter before verses from another chapter, no problem. The best, of course, is to follow the order, but if you do the previous form, it is permissible as well.